Level audience, that's what you need. It's a song there somewhere.
It's an oxymoron, isn't it?
I'm sitting staring at your ass. I'm not
going to ask. Not in the Mexican joint, you know?
So we have a name.
Power, the power cord.
Where is it? By the power cord?
It's right there. It just made the red light go
red. Hey, it's not a really late, guys. On the cajon, we have a guy called Sterno. Everyone say hi to Sterno.
Hi,
Sterno. On the fiddle, we have a man from Aberdeen, which is in the east coast of Scotland.
I took the red light.
He's called Keith Allen.
Did the red light have to be on?
And on the mandolin, we have Reverend Craig Frew. I'm Stevie, and this is on the bass, Mr. Paul Pickard.
You actually aren't plugged into it.
I'm ready to go in
that would
help,
eh?
Just close it to the toilet. Me, him, and them.
Me, him, and us?
Yeah. We're actually all called me, him, and them. There's a joke there somewhere, but you know my duffel and getting back. Thank you. little bit hungover on 2 o'clock.
You ain't going nowhere, bro.
You ain't going nowhere. On that note, I'm going to stop you, Mr. Redmond, thank you.
If I go on or whatever.
The colonist is not allowed to touch stringed instruments.
Yeah, the colonist is forbidden from touching strings. Not that he can, he's just got massive hands.
Crush that thing.
So what's this one? Well, this one's called the Bob Dylan tune. It's called Make Good Air. Song you probably recognize once you start singing it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.